rock and roll. Observation for this song, the chorus goes, yes, my friend, it's blowing in the wind. Yes, sir, it's blowing in the wind. But the Peter and Paul, Peter Paul, Peter Paul and Mary version goes, yes, sir, my friend, it's blowing in the wind. E minor instead of a C. And I think I prefer that one, and that one's more famous. So I'm going to play the one with the E minor in, rather than his Bob Nuss's version. So here we go. How many roads must a man walk down before you call him a man? How many seas must a wife have sailed before she sleeps in the sand? There we go, rock and roll. The chords are fairly straightforward. I look here his bobness, and he goes, is that quite a bit, G, First line, she's straightforward to say G. C. So that's like C with a C, B bass, and then D with an A bass. Jeff. Straightforward, but as I say, I think that the E minor, we might do it a different key, and he goes, with a capo on and stuff. But effectively, I think that I think the E minor sounds kind of like the one we all know, because Peter, Paul and Mary had a bigger hit with it, really. So there we go, rock and roll.